fifth, sixth, seventh day in India. We're in Trichy right now. It was a journey to get here.
That is Omar there.
It's hard without Dad. Only because obviously we want him to be here, but also we don't really know what to do. And if he was here, he'd be giving us things to do, that's for sure. Here it is from another country.
Across the whole road.
I just
say, man.
Okay.